You're not gonna believe where we're fishing today. We're fishing off a bridge.
Yep, right here. That's right. Fishing off a bridge.
And I got a rock bass.
It's hard, because I'm shorter. Look at him, I got a big smallie. Oh my soul.
Get him.
Oh my soul.
Get him. What a bridge. You get him up?
Look at this, folks. We got a big smallie. Okay, I'm gonna bring him over here. I'm gonna bring him down here so he doesn't fall off. I'm gonna bring him slowly over here. Oh my soul, that's crazy. Oh my soul, this is a fat smallmouth. I cannot believe I just had caught that. Ah, I hooked him good. That's nice. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna have to show you all of this. Do you get one? Is look, oh man, got his, oh, that hurt. Look how fat he is. That's a nice smallmouth. After I unhook him,
you got another Rocky.
Smaller.
Okay. I don't know if I should drop him off this bridge. Oh no.
No. There you go. That could, ouch. Okay, there we go. Rocky. And a smallmouth.
And a smallmouth. Okay, let's do a double release.
More, one.
This might be the most exciting time of his life. I'm gonna put him in deeper water so he doesn't hit the rocks.
There's some rock back in there.
Probably the most scariest time of his life.
I can just see my white lure in there and then see it disappear. And I set the hook. This is what I got though. I got a 32nd ounce jig head. It's pretty small though. And a small triple tail grub. It's ripping.
And I got my smallmouth on little jig head and a little cut off swim bait.
How many fish we're catching out of this hole. It's unbelievable. This one's never been caught before. Just look at this spot. Here we go. So that one stands still for me. Or stay still. There we go. Let's get a good release. It's not really that good of a release, but it drops them right in. Have fun.
Oh, I just had one hit mine. A little smallmouth hit mine.
I'm liking this lure more and more now.
Yeah. I wish I was a little taller or this bridge was a little shorter. And I'd get my arms over it a little more. That doesn't feel that strong.
Pretty high up here. I don't know how high you are. I think I'm gonna move down there. I think I'm getting down there.
This is a very, very pretty. Oh, I got my box. This is a very pretty fishing spot. We've already caught a bunch of smallmouth and largemouth today. I think that was my 11th smallmouth today. My biggest one, all the other ones have been taken that big. They're very fun though. We're gonna be walking down here to another spot. This is actually where we're fishing off the bridge right here. Right here.
Oh, good smoke. Right there, see? There's the carp and smoke. And a weird northern hog sucker, or whatever they're called.
You got him? Yeah, I got him.
Man, that's the best I've ever done all day. Ow!
Two small muffins. Two rockets.
That was a hook. Here we go. These things are feisty over here. Can't hold on to them. This one's a little smaller. I'll take it though. Any smallmouth's a good smallmouth to me. There we go. Let's get some more.
I'm gonna go to the other side too, I guess.
Don't see anything else. Let's move on. This is definitely the most fish we've ever caught on video.
Yeah, let's see, you caught four, I caught one.
Huh.
That's five? My fast we caught on video. I'm a bluegill fish. This is looking good. We got a hole here. Oh, did you see that smallie?
Yeah.
Smallie just came out.
Get him.
He's behind this rock. He just came up from the roof. Oh, yeah, it's
small. That was super small. How was he going to eat my lure? Well, I just caught one today that was like 2 inches.
Yeah, we got to go. That's really cool. He was half. My lure was half the size of the spider.
Can we get out of here? We're gonna walk over here and there's a little waterfall. Let's see maybe if we can get a smallmouth out of here. We have got a few. There's another thing to drag your car on.
Yeah.
Those,
I guess they do it so you don't block the river,
swivel. This is weird rig. They got the world's smallest swivel on here. Don't know if you can see that. And they got a fly on the end. Huh. I do not know if they... I don't even know what to say about that. That's weird.
should start heading that way.
I don't see anything.
What time is it? Is it 1 something?
2:06.
Okay, it's 2 o'clock. Probably not super hot.
About how bad the spot is, I catch one. That's small. Man. That's an awesome one. Look at that. That's a small, small mouth to eat that. He's like a third of that lure. Could barely fit that in his mouth. I'll take it though. Here we go. You can catch those all day. Big smallmouth.
Let's see.
Whoa. Get him, Lice. That is huge.
That's a big smallmouth.
Oh, I didn't cast one on. He's wet fingers, didn't he?
No.
That was terrible. One second.
Oh, I still see him.
I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him on a small, twisty tail. Here we go. And I got hooks going everywhere. Here we go. Put a huge whopper flopper on him from again. Oh, there's one. Come on. Oh, what is that? I'm trying to hit. I think it was a tiny smallmouth. Man, I can cast a long ways. I'm gonna go for that big smallmouth.
I don't see any.
No, but I'm still gonna go for it.
Okay.
Let's see here.
I see some of the fish.
I don't know if you've ever seen a tackle box before. It's a mess. It's not very organized, but like on the bottom of my box, there's lures everywhere. There's grubs everywhere, and there's hooks everywhere. I want to put my whopper flopper on. I don't know if you'll hit it though. So I might go with the swim bait. See if it's in here. It's in the bottom. I put it in there. There it is. We're gonna use this one right here. It's weedless, but when you when they eat it, you can set the hook and the hook gets exposed. Cut the access off of this. We'll go tie it. He's a little nice, he's way down there. Probably gonna work my way down there too. Am I gonna put this on? No, I'm not. It's on. Change my mind, as usual. Looking through my lures, browsing through, see what I can use. Maybe I think I'm just gonna put a swim bait on. Not that one, but like a smaller one. Let's see if I can use this one. Or I could go with a Ned Ocho. I might use a Ned Ocho. I think we used that in one of our other videos on Will We Catch It Wednesday. It was I think it was smallmouth. We caught a smallmouth on a bed. If you haven't watched that one, that's a really good one. You can watch that. And I took my line out through my eyelets. Let's see here. This is my ultralight setup. I got a 5-foot ugly stick and a Sienna. I think it's a Shimano Sienna. Reel, and they got braid. I don't know, I think it's 10-pound braid, Pacificun. And they got a leader. Like a 5-foot leader, 10-pound monofilament. Let's get through here. This tackle box I got was really cheap. It came with all 4 boxes and the bag. I think it was $20 at a Plano molding outlet store. I was so excited when I got it. I feel like it's still too small though, even though it's huge. I don't want to bite that on the teeth. I don't want to bite it. Here we go. My hook's bent because I got snagged on something probably. Bend that back. This has a thing where it keeps the worm on it. This is for Ned, so I'm going to cast it down. Here. These are my favorite. They're not cheap, but they're my favorite. I don't know what color this is. It says crawdaddy. I see that smallmouth back. I don't see it. Be able to see the bottom. I like seeing the bottom. That's how I always fish. There it is, all set up. It's pretty. It's not that long. I think it's 2 2¾. This one we're down. Don't see a life at all. I do not know where he is at all. Give me a phone. Give me that. This is the top water, right in front of me. Let's see if you can hit this. Don't know how deep it is, but I guess it's bottom. There you go. Looks like we got our other northern bro coming over. He decided to show up. Largy. Is that Largy?
Yeah, that's a wow. First Largy.
That's bright on the Ned Ocho. There's 2 of them. I'm gonna get the other one. There's that one. Let's get the other one. They're both on top of the surface, and then that way I can't see anything
down here.
Down here, using a little tiny jig head, I just took off a piece of power worm. It almost looks like a beetle. So that's what I'm using. You see lights down there? The bad thing about catching a fish on a net ocho is that right when you catch the first fish, it rips the whole thing, so it just doesn't stay on the hook. There's a lot of bobbers here.
Ooh, there's like eight bobbers right there.
Look how many bobbers in that tree right there. There's so many. And there's like a green thing. I don't know what that is. Maybe a spinner? I don't even know.
Did you get anything else?
No, but I had a largemouth on.
I caught a largemouth right there. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Look at him. See him?
Right there.
Oh, there. Oh, did I hit it? No.
I got one.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, that's a bigger one.
Oh, that's a good largemouth. Oh man, that was a good tail slap. There he is.
Okay, this is probably gonna be the final fish of the video.
Probably.
Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you have a good day. God bless.